sprung at his first hearing in August. A federally protected witness has told the U.S. Senate today that Teamster boss Jimmy Hoffa was ground up in little pieces, shipped to Florida, and thrown into a swamp in 1975. Mafia strongman Charles Allen told Congress Hoffa had put a murder contract out on rival Teamster bosses, but they found out about it and had him done away with instead. Coming up on TV 20 News Beat, yet another legal maneuver in the Oakland Raiders case.
Mom, we got a ton. Our school's gonna win.
Whatever it is, I give it my all, even laundry. Dirt, car door grease, greasy, oily dirt's the worst. So again, I give it my all. Concentrate it all. Used regularly, All Out cleans this other leading brand on greasy, oily dirt. So it gets my whole wash cleaner.
You did good, Mom.
So do you.
Concentrate it all gets out the worst dirt better so your whole wash is cleaner.
Give it your all.
Yesterday, our state Supreme Court ruled that the city of Oakland does have the right to try to acquire the Raiders football team under the right of eminent domain and keep them here in the Bay Area. Well, today, state Senate Republican leader Bill Campbell from a suburb of Los Angeles announced that he will now introduce a bill to make sports franchises exempt from eminent domain proceedings so that Al Davis could still move the team to the L.A. Coliseum. Meanwhile, the National Basketball Association sued the L.A. Coliseum Commission today for $10 million for trying to persuade the San Diego Clippers to move to the L.A. Sports Arena Complex, too. Today's lawsuit also asked the court to declare the NBA the final authority over the movement of its franchises. That's something thrown into serious legal dispute recently by the Raiders NFL case. We'll have another overnight dose of foggy overcast and drizzle with a partly sunny Wednesday afternoon in your immediate future. I'm Jack Popejoy with another TV 20 News Beat later tonight.
We've got what you're looking for, TV 20.
KTCO, San Francisco.
Another wonderful one for you tonight on TV 20 on the 10 o'clock movie, a great musical. Otto Preminger directed an unqualified success starring Dorothy Dandridge and Harry Belafonte called Carmen Jones in 1958, and we're going to see this classic tonight, also starring a very young Diane Carroll. Hope you'll enjoy it with me. Carmen Jones with just a couple of breaks, fewer breaks on the 10 o'clock movie, and more movie for you. And a lot of other stuff, too. Surprises like some T-shirts later on, perhaps, and a chance also for you to find out how you can guest host while I go on vacation next month. All that coming up on the 10 o'clock movie. Right now, a bunch of movie. Carmen Jones on TV 20.
Because you ask for it, those I Love TV 20 jackets are available once again at these select Gap locations. They're just $25, and we hope you'll stop by and pick yours up today.
Hello, I'm Burl Ives, and I have a special message for people over 45. You ought to hear something incredible. A semi-private room in most hospitals now costs more per day than a deluxe room with an ocean view in Hawaii's finest hotels. It's easy to see how a lengthy hospital stay could wipe out a family's hard-earned savings. That's why the National Alliance of Senior Citizens is now sponsoring a group hospitalization plan that pays benefits directly to you or anyone you choose on top of any insurance or government benefits you receive. It pays $50 a day every day you're hospitalized up to a full year. And if you're hospitalized for cancer or heart-related problems, it pays you $75 a day or $2,250 every 30 days. But everything's got a catch, right? Right. To qualify for this group health plan, you have to join the National Alliance of Senior Citizens. And you know how much that costs? $1 a year. That's right. Only $1 a year allows you to join the NASC and get this important coverage at group rates. But you don't have to be hospitalized to benefit from your membership. They also give you their Senior Security Discount Card, which enables you to buy prescriptions, over-the-counter medications, and vitamins at a discount. We'd like to mail you this free information kit telling you all about the benefits and limitations of this plan and the Senior Security Discount Card. Here's how to get your free kit.
Call toll-free 1-800-228-3777. That's 1-800-228-3777. The information kit that Mr. Ives spoke of will be mailed to you free with no obligation. That's 1-800-228-3777. 1-800-228-3777. This is a free call.
My grandpa, what a big bed you have.
Don't bother me, child. I'm too comfortable to even be hungry. You two can be just as comfortable. Sleeping Air mattress in their third generation. Let us help you in selecting the right size and firmness for your weight. We also have Sealy Posturepedic and Simmons Butyrest. Discounts from $60 to $260. Buy Sleeping Air and save. Twin, 29, full, 39 each piece. Queen, 109 a set. Come to any one of our stores and let us show you we're not woofing.
From Germany, the hottest thing on the roads of Europe today, Klasse, the one-step cleaner protector from Germany. Klasse's award-winning German formula goes on easy and stays locked on longer in contrast to the wax and silicone oil-based glazes of other products. Klasse's non-abrasive cleaners safely remove oxidation, old wax, rust, and road tar with one easy application, leaving a hard, long-lasting acrylic shield.
That's easy. Get a touch of Klasse.
Garretson Enterprises, Mountain View. Catelli Auto Body, South City. Weber Motors, Santa Rosa.
Marty Sherman and George at the sawmill. We want you to see our good solid wood furniture. Complete four-piece living room group. Sofa, chair, coffee table, and end table. Only $5.99. Solid oak tables and chairs. The best selection of roll-top desks. Get your best furniture value now at the sawmill.
Where quality grows. Quality grows on trees.
Love at first sight takes on new meaning as men and women meet through video dating. Read about it in the new TV Guide.
I tell you, the 10 o'clock movie's just getting better and better. We'll get back to Carmen Jones in just a moment. Tomorrow night, the classic, Double Indemnity, with Fred McMurray in his Oscar-winning role, Barbara Stanwyck and Edward G. Robinson, too. You're not going to want to miss it. That's on the 10 o'clock movie tomorrow night. And tonight, let me tell you how you can guest host. Well, actually, be the only person here and host it for me while I take it easy. Next month, I'm going to go away for a while. And if you women want to send in a picture of yourself, a little description perhaps, and maybe a little bit about why you'd like to be a star for a night on TV 20 on the 10 o'clock movie, send it to So You Want to Be a Star, TV 20, 2500 Marin, San Francisco, 94124. You could be a guest host next month here on TV 20 while I go on vacation. Back to more of Carmen Jones right after this.
When it comes to the complex problems of baseball, who's better than Billy Martin?
That's driving me nuts.
What's wrong?
Remember Leave It to Beaver?
Sure.
What was Wally's best friend's name?
Hey, what's up?
Humpy?
No. What is this?
Remember Wally's best friend's name?
Then again, they may be discussing how to pitch to this big Boston pinch hitter.
You mean Eddie Haskell?
Well, I guess they've got the game plan straight.
That's why he's the manager.
Billy Ball. It's a different brand of baseball.
Hi, I'm Paul, president of Diamond Center, located in Eastmont and Mountain View behind Sears. I want to help you like we've helped thousands of people. If you're 18 or over and need to start credit, or if you've had credit problems in the past, even a bankruptcy, don't be embarrassed. We truly can help. We have a credit plan for everybody. Get that beautiful gift of jewelry for your someone special, or start a credit account for yourself. You can call right now and leave your phone number, 568-8171, 568-8171.
I used to guzzle a lot of gas. My fuel and oil filters wouldn't filter. Distributor wouldn't distribute. Plugs wouldn't spark. And circulation was so bad, I went to a car care specialist for professional help. I got AccuTuned. A complete tune-up guaranteed for 6 months at a reasonable price. Check the yellow pages for nearest locations. Good job, AccuTune.
The following is a free speech message.
If your home has structural, electrical, plumbing, heating problems, or you generally see your home deteriorating due to the need of delayed maintenance, the Housing and Community Development Division of San Mateo County is currently operating a housing rehabilitation program. This program is designed to help qualifying homeowners in San Mateo County with all technical and financial assistance needed to rehabilitate their property. Our program is now operating in the following cities: Burlingame, South San Francisco, San Bruno, Pacifica, Brisbane, Millbrae, and the unincorporated areas of East Palo Alto and North Fair Oaks. Depending upon your income and family size, property owners can borrow up to $35,000 at an interest rate of from 5 to 10% to improve their property. contact Housing Community Development Division of San Mateo County at 363-4412 for a complete information packet. Thank you.
Free speech. It's your right. If you have something important on your mind, we'd like to hear from you. Write to us at TV 20.
We've got what you're looking for. TV 20.
Then at 8:55, it's Bill Skane's Science Notes. This week, university professors, should they be allowed to cash in on their discoveries? Watch Channel 9 Thursday night, starting with sneak previews at 8. It's TV worth watching.
Channel 9, KQED, San Francisco. The following program contains language and subject matter that is adult in nature. Parental discretion is advised. Local broadcast of the Dick Cabot Show on KQED is made possible by grants from Sidney Mobel Fine Jewelry, Gensler & Associates Architects, and by the members of KQED.